Hi, I'm Holly Walker-Stora, a certified Iyengar yoga teacher, and we're practicing a variation of Uddita Trikonasana, which is triangle pose, and we're going to come into it from Uddita Parshvakonasana, extended side angle pose. And we're going to start with the hand inside the foot and then take the hand outside the foot, okay? Or onto a block or the shin. Okay, so like all standing poses, we start with Tadasana. And then jumping the arms and legs 4.5 feet apart, a little bit wider if I'm taller. Okay, now watch my back foot. See how I'm going to turn the toes in slightly away from facing forward. And then I take the top of this thigh and I press it back. So I feel the top of the thigh bone moving towards the hamstrings at the back of the thigh and away from the quadriceps. Okay, now watch this leg. So the whole front of the leg is facing forward. And without letting this thigh bone move towards the quadriceps, see how I turn the entire right leg out. So now it's facing in the direction of my right arm. Okay, now from here, starting with both hips level, keeping the left thigh bone pressing back, see how I bend my knee and take my hand onto the floor. Okay, now do you see how my trunk is turning to face forward? So I'm turning the pubic bone towards the straight back leg and away from the bent leg. And then I turn the navel and the chest as well. So if I wasn't able to turn away from the floor, that's when I would put that brick underneath my hand. Okay, now just like in the pose previously, in Supta Padavishtasana, the second variation, see how I'm rolling my arm into my leg and pressing my leg into my arm at the same time. And that brings my left, right buttock forward towards you. And then that brings my groin forward, and I can turn my pubic bone away from the groin to get maximum opening in that groin. Now see how I take the hand behind the foot, but I keep the space in the groins. And come to Trikonasana. Okay, the last thing I turn, after I turn the thigh, the pubic bone, the navel, the ribs, and the chest, is the neck and the head. Namaste.